Excuse me, everyone. Hello? Can I have your attention, please? Hello?
Hey, look, it's Bob. Hi, Bob. How are you doing?
Great, Jimmy. Well, how are you?
I'm a little hungry.
Me too.
Well, the food should be here soon, guys. Pardon me, everybody.
Popcorn balls.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a reindeer.
Oh, yeah? Well, I could eat 12 reindeer and a sled.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
Merry Christmas, Pa.
You got any Ritz Bits?
Not yet, Pa. The food's not here yet. Larry?
Yeah, Bob?
Where's the food?
I don't know. Should have been here by now.
Oh, this is just great. Excuse me, everyone.
Bob, which way is the bathroom?
Down the hall, first door on the left.
Thanks.
Hello, Monsieur Bob. You have a nice house.
Oh, ben oui.
Thanks, guys.
You have any food in this nice house?
We're working on it.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
Merry Christmas. Hello?
Is that a Mr. Microphone?
Hey, good looking.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I would like to welcome you to my house and the first ever VeggieTales Christmas Party. As you may know, we have a few volunteers who have prepared Christmas songs from many different places in keeping with this year's theme, Christmas Around the World.
Ooh. Kind of like Missionary Week without the food.
yeah, okay. Well, first we have Palmy with a calypso version of Angels We Have Heard on High. Palmy? Palmy!
He's not here!
What do you mean he's not here? Where is he?
Dunno. Should have been here by now.
You're killing me, Larry.
Well, I'll go first. I'm all ready.
Oh, all right.
Great. Right, Manuel.
Who's that?
Oh, this is my friend Manuel. He's gonna play the maracas, cause he got hands.
Hola, Bob.
Hola, Manuel. Nice hands.
Gracias.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Larry and Manuel.
Thank you, everyone. This song is called Feliz Navidad, which means Merry Christmas in Spanish. It also has some other words which mean I wish you a prosperous year and happiness. Right, Manuel?
Sí.
Sí means yes in Spanish.
All right, already.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas, I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Cha-cha-cha.
Thank you, Larry and Manuel. That was great. Okay. Palmy. Is Palmy here?
Oh, this is great fun. Bob, oh, Bob, I'd like to go next.
But Archibald, you're not next on the list. I have Palmy down here, even though he...
Splendid! Oh, I think you're all going to enjoy this selection. It's a traditional English carol. Uh-huh. Well, yes. The Boar's Head Carol is a lovely song with a fascinating story behind it. It is said that many years ago, a student at Oxford's Queen College was attacked on Christmas Day by a wild boar. All he had in his hand to use as a weapon was his copy of Aristotle, so he shoved the book in the animal's mouth, choking it. Wanting to retrieve his book, the student cut off the animal's head and brought it back to college, where it was served for Christmas dinner with much pomp and ceremony. True story.
That's disgusting.
What'd he do with the rest of the pig?
Babe.
I don't know.
The boar's head in hand bear I, bedecked with bays and rosemary. And I pray you, my masters, be merry, quiestis in convivio.
Thanks, Archie. That was super. Vivio.
Oh, thank you. I've got another one, you know.
Well, we really should be...
Wonderful! This next selection is entitled Ring Little Bells, or in its original German, Kling Glockchen.
Kling Watchen?
Ich bin ein Gord.
Ring bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling, ring little bells.
Can I ring the little bells too?
Larry, of course!
This is fun!
Yes, isn't it? Ring, ring, little bells, ring! Sing with me, won't you?
Ring, bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling, ring, little bells, in our hearts now stealing. Appealing joy and blessings holy from the child so lowly. Ring bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling, ring little bells.
Thank you, Archie and Larry.
I have some more.
Palmy! Well, where's Palmy?
He's not here yet.
We'll go. Hey, Bob, can we go next?
Oh, yes, please do.
Tom, can you bring in the instrument?
The what?
You know, the instrument.
Huh? Oh, the instrument. Okay.
Ahem. This is one of my favorite songs in the whole world. My dear mother taught me this song a long time ago in the hills of West Virginia.
Hey, what are you doing bringing a car in here?
That's new carpet.
Now when I was a seeker, I sought both night and day. I asked the Lord to help me, and he showed me the way. Oh, he made me a watchman upon the city wall. And if I am a Christian, I am the least of all.
Why don't we watch?
Ring bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling.
Hey, look, everybody. It's Pommy.
Hi, Pommy.
Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Could you do your song right away?
Sure. You got any food?
Larry.
The name of this song is Angels We Have Heard on High. It's a song we sing every Christmas in Jamaica. Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Shepherds, why this jubilee? Why your joyous strains prolong? What the gladsome tidings be, which inspire your heavenly song? Gloria in excelsis Deo.
think now would be a good time to watch the songs from our new video, The Toy That Saved Christmas.
We think now would be a good time to eat.
I just got off the phone with Oscar. He said he'd be here with the food any minute.
Oscar? Oscar the Polish caterer, Oscar?
He comes highly recommended.
He comes highly late.
The video is ready. Lights!
Hey, down in front.
I am down.
You are not.
Look, this is sitting and this is standing. I'm sitting.
Okay.
I can't believe it's Christmas. I think I'm finally getting something. Can't believe it's Christmas. My favorite time of year.
I can't believe it's Christmas. Been dreaming of a sugar plum thing. Can't believe it's Christmas. Oh boy, it's finally near.
Whoa. Now, wait a minute. I've only got one package today, and it's for house number four.
Now, let's see. Which one's house number four?
Oh, oh, away we go with rosy cheeks and hearts a-glowing. Hey, hey, our favorite day, it makes us want to cheer.
Yo, ho, we love the snow.
At least we know we won't be mowing.
Yeah, hey, we're glad to say that Christmas time is here.
We
been waiting for a million hours. Can't believe it's Christmas. Oh, what a nifty day.
We can't believe it's Christmas. Took off the oven and came shower.
Can't believe it's Christmas. And now it's time to play.
We can't believe it's Christmas. We think we're finally getting something.
Can't believe it's Christmas. Our favorite time of year.
We can't believe it's Christmas. Just dreaming of a sugar plum.
Can't believe it's Christmas. Oh boy, it's finally.
Boy, mice, finally.
Boy, it's finally here.
Fast forward to the next song. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Don't you want to watch the factory scene? It's one of my finest performances. Oh, look. There I am.
Hey, you look really funny and fast forward, boss. Hey, have you lost weight?
What do you mean?
Here it is.
Grumpy kids, greedy dreams. This is not what Christmas means. I'm just a toy, I don't claim to be a genius, but there must be more to Christmas. There must be more to Christmas. I think we're really missing something. Must be more to Christmas. But what?
Oh, that's a nice song. I just love that, Louie.
Why is my bathroom full of sheep?
Oops, I forgot to tell you. Is it okay if I keep them there until my song?
You're singing a song with sheep?
Uh-huh. Here's the silly song.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Larry, the part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song. It's Christmas Eve, and Larry is anxiously awaiting the arrival of Santa Claus with a plate of cookies.
Oh, Santa, I can't wait for you to come. I just can't wait for you to come. And I've got cookies, three yummy cookies, just for you for when you come, only for you for when you come. Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a cucumber like me? A good cucumber like me.
Larry is surprised to be greeted not by Santa, but a crafty bank robber.
Who are you?
I'm a bank robber, and I've come to rob your bank. Oh, yes, I've come to rob your bank, and I've come to take your dimes and swipe your nickels. So stand back, step aside, you silly pickle, and let me in.
Although frightened by the intruder, in the spirit of Christmas, Larry makes an offering.
I'm not a banker. I have no bank, my robbing friend, but I have cookies, three yummy cookies. and I don't have nickels. But please take this, my robbing friend. Eat one of these, my robbing friend. They are for Santa, but you may have one.
The bank robber is truly touched by Larry's goodwill, but Larry, although momentarily distracted, is still excited about seeing Santa.
Oh, Santa.
I'm a robber.
I came to rob your bank.
Yes, I came to rob your bank.
And I've got cookies.
You shared a cookie.
Two yummy cookies.
A yummy cookie. So I'd love to wait your time. Perhaps another time.
Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a cucumber like me? A good cucumber like me.
Once again, it is not Santa who has come to Larry's door, but this time a savage Norseman.
Who are you?
I'm a Viking! And I've come to take your land.
Oh, yes!
I've come to take your land. And I've come to burn your crops and steal your horses. And I've come to step on your chickens and soil your quilts!
Hey!
Although frightened by the intruder, in the spirit of Christmas, Larry makes an offering.
I don't have land, I don't have crops, my Viking friend, but I have cookies, two yummy cookies. And I don't have horses, but please take this, my Viking friend, eat one of these, my Viking friend, they are for Santa, but you may have one.
The Viking is also touched by Larry's goodwill, but Larry's thoughts are still with Santa.
Oh, Santa.
I'm a Viking.
I can't wait for you to come. I've got a cookie.
You shared a cookie.
A yummy cookie. Just for you, when you come. Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a cucumber like me? A good cucumber like me.
Larry is greeted now by an agent of the Internal Revenue Service.
Who are you?
I'm from the IRS, and I've come to tax your...
Oh, Santa, I can't wait for you to come. I just can't wait for you to come. It's finally Santa, it's finally him. At last the one who brings presents for a cucumber like me. A good cucumber like me.
I'm Santa, and I've come to bring you gifts. Oh yes, I've come to bring you gifts. And I've come to stock your stockings, oh ho ho ho. And I've come to jiggle my belly and wiggle my nose.
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that my belt? And what are you doing with my hat? So you're the ones.
Wait a minute, I can explain.
We've changed. Nobody messes with Santa. You know that, don't you? You've been very naughty, and I've got a list.
Did you claim that? Merry Christmas!
Ah, Monsieur Larry, those look like some really nice cookies.
Oh, yes, very Thanks. Nice and crunchy.
You got any more of those nice cookies?
Oh, I really need a cookie right now.
You know, Bob, maybe we should sing our song before we faint.
I think that's a good idea. Okay, everyone, it's the peas singing He Is Born, the Holy Child.
Merrily, he is born, the holy child. Sing we all of a savior mild. Through long ages of the past, prophets have foretold his coming. Through long ages of the past, Now's the time has come at last. Oh, how lovely, oh, how pure is this perfect child of heaven. Oh, how lovely, oh, how pure, gracious gift of God to man. Through long ages of the past, prophets have foretold his coming. Through long ages of the past, now the time has come at last. Jesus, Lord of all the world, coming as a child among us. Jesus, Lord of all the world, grant to us thy heavenly peace.
That was some beautiful singing, boys.
Thank you, young Lord.
Philippe, nice voice.
I enjoy the fidel very much.
Hey, get off my foot.
Merrily, he is born the holy child. Sing we all of a Savior mile.
Oh, that was beautiful, Jean-Claude.
Thank you, Philippe. Is your dog back?
That is not my dog.
Thank you, Keys. That was terrific. Okay, let's see. It looks like we have one last song before the big medley. Junior, you're up!
Just a minute! Come on, guys, we're on!
While they're getting set up, folks, I want to apologize once again about the food. Hey, watch the carpet! Oh, great. Anyway, maybe we can all go out for pizza after the big medley.
Ooh, pizza!
We're ready!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Junior and the Sheep singing Wild by My Sheep. Oh, I get it. For the big medley!
Ring bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling!
Hey, look, everybody! It's Oscar the Polish caterer with the food!
Hello, everyone! I hope you're hungry! Thank goodness you're here, Oscar! Well, what took you so long?
The Kowalski wedding. Those people eat like you wouldn't believe.
We believe!
Well, what'd you bring us?
What I bring you? I tell you what I bring you. The first Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, a burnt potato top with dill weed. The second Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, two steamed pierogies.
What's a pierogi?
It's a dough wrapped around meat.
Oh!
And a boiled potato top with dill weed. The third Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, three simmered guamkis.
What's a guamki?
It's a cabbage wrapped around meat.
Oh!
two steam pierogies,
and a boiled potato top with dill weed.
The fourth Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, four big paprikas.
Now, what is a paprika?
It's a bell pepper, stuffed with meat.
I see.
Three filmered wonky,
two steam pierogies,
and a boiled potato top with dill weed.
The fifth Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, it's pretty much just meat.
Oh. Four baked paprikas.
Three simmered guanci.
Two steamed pierogies.
And a boiled potato top with dill weed.
The sixth Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party. Six fried houschikis.
Let me guess, something in the meat family?
Actually, it's a delightful pastry with a thin flaky crust.
Oh.
Paprikas.
Three fingered glumpy.
Two steamed pierogies.
And a boiled potato top with dill weed.
Whoa, Oscar, you're kind of
bold. The seventh Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party. Seven pity prunes.
I don't like prunes.
With this food, you'll need them, son.
Oh, is that right?
Six fried goose cheekies.
Five smoked kale blossoms.
The eighth Polish Christmas dish I bring to the party, eight poppy seed cakes.
Poppy.
Sheep?
Yeah. Hey, everybody! Not so fast!
Where with that bathroom?
That about does it. Anybody wanna lick the spoon?
Ring bells go ting-a-ling-a-ling!
It's the Kowalskis again. Those people eat like you wouldn't believe. Bye-bye, everyone!
Bye.
Merry Christmas!
Bye.
Hold it! Bye-bye. Nobody sleeps until we sing the big medley! Come on, everyone! Get up here! Pa, Junior, Jimmy and Jerry, that's it! Larry, all you little French pea guys! This is the best Christmas ever!
And wonders of these
you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you, wherever you are. Good tidings to Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, Mom.